whatever. Maybe I should get out and record you.
You want to?
Let him go through first. They would have been better on that. Yeah. Yeah, I seen it when it was rubbing.
Jason's gonna have to hug that tree.
I think we came down before in our 20s, not in the others.
Yeah, it might be easier to come over this way, though.
He said, hug that tree. And by hugging, that mean kissing. I'll just catch you at the bottom. Yep. trying to figure out where to stay in case he comes flying back. Oop.
Yeah, sorry about that. I let that just screw around that
one. What the heck?
4 liters hate the angle. Mine does too. Back up.
Don't want to go over this rock on this side.
Driver in reverse.
And you're on the ground. Your bumper's on the ground, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah.
You were walking right up those rocks. I think if you just stay past her a little bit more, you'll have it.
Well, this back tire don't want to go over that rock.
You're coming down on the passenger side.
Driver's side. Yeah, I don't like this.
You don't like that rock?
Yeah,
Okay.
That's what more or less stopped him.
Nope.
Almost there. Oh, you got a rock right up.
Hold on, let me clear these rocks.
Yeah,
behind you.
It's right up to the bumper.
Here and reverse a little bit. Keep coming back.
Bumper.
Turn, driver. Keep coming. All right, from there, as you start going, go full driver. And then once you feel the rear end, all right, come forward, hard driver.
Must be where I've seen pictures of people swimming before, out this direction.
Yeah. And then I'll go to Bricks.